Unfortunately, no bucks, but nevertheless, a very nice pair of Daybreaks from 2019, I believe. And very nice to have them in the collection. So I will put them in a later video together with the OGs and other retro Daybreaks I got. But very nice pair of shoes, and see you next time.